Unit 4, Unit 4, this is Samantha Finch. We are approaching the Pantai Palace.
Copy, Finch. This is Unit 4. Go on in. Target confirmed.
We've been after this Fleming guy for weeks. Do you really think he's hiding away in a beach resort?
So it seems. We're out of options anyway. No Fleming, no EX-16 armor. Remember, he was the one who designed it.
Yeah, well, this war is already lost, with or without EX-16.
Pull it together, Jim. You sound like one of those peace and reconciliation crazies.
This is Unit 4. We anticipate the presence of Zeiscides in the area. Be careful.
Roger, Unit 4. Target in sight. 2 minutes to landing. Fleming's probably hiding upstairs somewhere. We have to find him before they kill him.
Don't worry, I'll get him out of there.
Jim, take cover! They're here!
Be careful, Sam. They're nasty little brutes.
Unit 4, this is Finch. Alien ship sighted. Opening fire.
Copy that, Finch. Fire at will.
Target locked. Launching missile.
Sam, I have a visual on the ship. It's going to crash! Sam! Come in, Sam!
I took a bad hit. I'll have to make an emergency landing. You're on your own, Jim. Good luck.
Target located.
Thank you.
Sam, I'll take the side door into the hotel. I've secured the area. No sign of Fleming, though. I'll take the elevator up.
Okay. I've managed to land. I'll catch up with you. Jim, What was that noise? Are you okay?
Oh, just a little stunned. They booby-trapped the elevator. I'll take the other one. Nothing on this floor. I'm going up. Cool.
Setting position.
Sam, are you there?
Yes, I'm just coming up to the terrace.
I'm on the third floor. All the rooms are locked. Fleming has got to be here.
There must be a breaker panel somewhere that controls the locks. You might be able to short-circuit them.
Okay, I've unlocked all the doors. Man, so many wires though.
Right, I forgot. You're all at sea with technology.
Haha, very funny.
Jim, a ship has just landed. Shit, I think they're taking Fleming away.
Okay, I don't get it. Why not just kill them?
I guess they have their reasons. Hey, maybe you can find some info in one of the rooms.
I found some papers. Something about weapons. VIR, H8N17, H12N3. Looks like biochemical stuff. The logo says Final Biologic. Does that ring a bell?
Nope, never heard of it. I'll ask HQ.
Okay, let me know. I'll concentrate on getting out of here in one piece. Okay, the area is secure.
Oh, no.
I'll take the door to the stairs.
Great!
Bonus. Bonus. Well, that's that. Let's move on. Okay, now the door. What are the chances I'll have to short-circuit the lock on this one, too?
Okay, I have some background on Final Biologic. Fleming used to work for them. Ostensibly, they developed environmental technology, but it was probably a cover for making military equipment and biological weapons.
So that's where Fleming built the EX-16 armor.
Sounds likely.
Locked again. This is crazy security for a hotel.
Haha! Just what I needed.
Great!
Hey, another gun for my collection. You're going to love this one, Sam. Okay, moving on.
Be careful, Jim. The terrace is crawling with aliens. We dropped you some ammo.
Leave it to me. They won't last long. Whoa! Just what I needed.
Cool.
cool.